The Salvation Army's Angel Tree program has helped parents who can't afford to give their kids Christmas gifts. And ABC Action News is proud to be a partner. Our Robert Boy was there as more than 700 parents received much-needed assistance.
Well, volunteers of the Salvation Army say they kind of feel like Santa Claus because they're delivering bags full of toys, and they're putting them in the trunks of families in need. And you know their kids are going to appreciate it come Christmas morning.
After months of gathering toys and clothes, this week, the presents were finally loaded up into the cars of families who have children in need.
This means a lot to my family because I can't really afford anything at the moment.
Destiny Ortega has three children and no job. She doesn't know what she would have done without the Salvation Army's Angel Tree program.
It's been very tough for me, and I don't have any income at the moment. So without their help, I would literally have nothing under the tree this year.
None of these bags are the same. They are filled with gifts right from the children's wish list to Santa.
So the parents tell us, here's what my child needs and here's what my child wishes for. So the person who adopts that angel tag can buy specific gifts that that child wants.
While parents say seeing the smiles on their kids' faces when they receive these gifts is the best present they could ask for.
Usually I'm in a pretty good situation, but this year's been tough. So I'm very, very grateful, and it's just going to be heartfelt and overwhelming, you know, to see.
Because of this program, 2,000 children in danger of receiving nothing will have a Christmas they'll remember forever.
What would you like to say to those folks out there who took an angel off the tree and decided to donate this year?
Basically, I just wanted to say thank you so much for it, and they just have no idea how much this means to me and my three kids.
In Tampa, Robert Boyd, ABC Action News.